Francesco Bagnaia turn one. That's two crashes in this session. At least he's out of the way of this completion of the lap for this man. Number 96, George Lowe. Right lap. Anticipated to be a real crescendo at the end. It's not supposed